Piss off, you spooky bitch!
And pull! Okay, to the right.
Like this?
More to the left.
Like this then?
No, back to the right.
Okay now.
A little higher. Wait, lower.
What is it?
Not a problem.
We're going to be sleeping a long time. It'll just get all wrinkled.
That's fine. Fashion is about pride. I made this, despite our lack of fabric, just for this day.
Okay.
Bring the ladders!
Foss?
Is there enough water?
Yeah. I thought as much.
Bring me the ladders!
I told Cinnabar to join us to hibernate, but of course I was turned down. Could you at least take some bedding out there?
What? I'll do anything but that!
Fine, I'll go myself.
Hey, so... do I really... have to hibernate?
What?
It's just... I don't even feel the slightest bit tired this year.
But you're always the first to sleep and the last to get up every year. Do you need a checkup?
Maybe you might have messed up my leg surgery, you quack. Joking!
The light quality is poor in the winter. Just staying awake would be exhausting. Through all of the winter, there are only about 10 sunny days on average.
When the sun does come out, it guarantees the Lunarians will show. But that makes them easy to predict, so we just leave the whole of winter up to Sensei and Antarcticite.
Wait, what do you mean? The two of us are basically the same hardness. Why does Antarcticite get to do it? It's not fair.
Your makeups are drastically different. Antarcticite is normally liquid in form, but crystallizes when the temperature grows cold. And the colder it gets, well, the stronger the crystals.
Now then, Sensei.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Pleasant dreams.
Good morning, Sensei.
Good morning, Antarcticite. How is your condition?
Good. I'm flawless, as always.
Working by yourself every year must be lonely. My apologies.
No, not at all. It's not that I'm lonely or anything. But our tradition?
What?
Why? Why are you still awake, Phosphophyllite?
Well, I just couldn't fall asleep, so... Is it okay if I stay awake?
Fine. You'll work as a pair this year.
Oh, sweet!
Sensei! I must object to this! Please, not with this useless dolt!
So, what was this whole tradition you were talking about?
So tell me, you sleep the longest every year, what's this about? You're always so fickle and aimless. I mean, you're half a level harder than I am. Don't you feel ashamed? Wasn't this just another idle year for you? I can only guess it's fear keeping you up.
Well, actually...
So those legs of yours, they agate? Did you head out to battle?
I did. But at the most crucial part, I got scared and froze.
Did you get in trouble?
No.
You're so spoiled. This is why working in groups is...
I didn't get in any trouble. It's frustrating. That's why I can't sleep. Plus, I hear in winter it's exhausting trying to stay awake. So I thought maybe I could try testing myself through it.
Very well. Then I'll let you take on one of my tasks.
Really?
It's hard.
Oh, well, I'll do it. light. It's so faint. This could be bad. Light.
We're only halfway there. The light brings the Lunarians. Walk until you can't. Then walk some more. Here.
Is that a Lunarian?
No, it's an ice floe.
Ice floe?
When the sea freezes, any segments with microorganisms wind up looking like that. But Sensei once called them sinners, and I've never been able to quite forget that. Get ready.
What? Whoa! Will you listen to that?
It hasn't even started yet.